Well, general surgery and surgical oncology, and I'm a craftsman, and I think it's the ultimate craft, and I think people deserve, you know, the best care, and that's really my passion, and I feel like I can deliver that. So the way I care for my patients is how I would like to be cared for myself, be the physician that I'd like to have. I want to be easily accessible. I want to be passionate and a good listener. So I always have my cell phone available to all my patients, and I just want to be there for them. So as a surgeon, you know, I'm part of that multidisciplinary care team that can care for a person with cancer, but the real genius is really preventing cancer and being screened and detecting it early and putting yourself in a better position for a cure. So I think that would be the best advice. Once there is a cancer, then we really need to work as a team here at ProMedica to take care of you.